Ty needs an 87.5 to take the lead, Donnie.
All right, now this is the bull that he won Columbus on last year, last fall. All right, round to the left. Here we go. Back horn, round to the left. Ty likes him. He's got him. He's got him. Look at his feet. Look at his free hand. He's doing that. Riding good.
Has them standing on their feet here in Greensboro. Donnie, you talk all the time about a guy's free hand. Talk about control. Ty Murray.
Well, you know,
there's a pair.
I mean, you know, you seen him. You see, look at that score.
91 points, 259.5.
All right, yeah. You know, I mean, he's even fired up, nearly grinned. That's pretty good. But this guy, what now? He's throwing himself off with his free hand a jillion times. Watch this. See where it comes to?
Mm-hmm.
And then, see, he gets it. But, see, he does it with his feet, too. Most people can't do that. I mean, that is just absolutely picture perfect. Great job, Ty Murray. Wow.
Still awfully catty when he hits that ground.